Cineworld just announced a new RGB WW flexible light.
Cinema 5D at IBC 2019 is brought to you by B&H, the professional source for all your video needs. CVP, the leading specialists in creative cine, video and photo solutions. MusicVine, beautifully produced music for film and video. Manfrotto, imagine more. And Fujinon, ultimate optical performance.
Hi, I'm Johnny from Cinema 5D and I'm here with Tsungi from Cineworld. Tsungi, how are you?
I'm good.
You just introduced a new RGB WW.
Yes, right, exactly.
Flexible,
yes.
LED light. Let me show quickly. This is the thing. Looks very colorful. And what is so special about this light?
This is a 120 watt full power, very powerful. Also, this is really the flexible. Can I show you?
Yeah,
could you bring this?
Please.
And you can roll this like this. And really flexible and durable. Also,
because we are used to see those flexible lights when they are daylight or
actually. And also, there is some functions, some mode you can choose some super function for effect. So, for example, you need some campfire effect.
Let me hold the light.
Like this. This is campfire. So you can choose just ambulance, watching TV, campfire, fire force.
Many kind of effects.
Yeah. Even also though you can make your own effect by software. We support some software, download it, and you can make your own effect, upload it, and you can use it. Also, I'll pull power like this. This is full power.
Thank you. Let's go back to 20% so we can...
This is just 10%.
Okay, so it's flexible.
Yeah, flexible.
It's also color, very colorful.
Yes.
Anything else?
And also this is controller, and you can see there is a DMS port, so you can control through the DMS 512 to some standard protocol. Also, one thing is this is V-mount, and you switch up just like that, and you can charge battery by this device.
This is a charger.
Exactly. Some additional function. Also, we have some special master slave mode. So if you want to control many units, so 5 or 6 together with one controller, and you connect this on your RJ45 cable and cascade it, and everything will follow the master or slave. So you can control together with one unit.
Okay.
This is a very special function.
Yeah. Is it also waterproof in any way?
Yes, this is waterproof, and this cable is IP67, so you can use on raining anything you can use.
Okay. What is the minimum configuration? Me as a documentary filmmaker, if I want to take this, because it's very easy and RGB WW.
Yes, right.
I need this. Do I have to use the controller, or I can use this without the controller and there's like a minimum configuration?
If you buy one package and there's inside, there is this panel, softbox, bracket, and controller, everything is inside.
This controller?
Yeah, this controller, exactly, yeah. That's included already.
Okay, because this is a very sophisticated one and a bit big, so you don't have like a smaller controller for that.
No, this is only one controller. Okay. Here, yeah.
How about availability and pricing? And because can we do this a bit more colorful for me?
Yeah.
Can you do this a bit colorful?
Yeah.
Okay. What is about pricing and availability?
Price is now the retail price $1,100 with the full package.
And when is it going to be available in the market?
Now you go to B&H or any, you can buy it.
Yeah. Tsungi, thank you very much.
Yeah.
And thank you very much for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you, guys.